Yeah, please don't set the apple trees on fire. Let's start the 50th anniversary apple howling. We will now start the proceedings, so please all of you join in with the invocation from your printed sheet. Here's to thee, old apple tree, mayst thou bud, mayst thou bow. Hats full, caps full, butchel, butchel, bags full, sacks full, bottoms full, and our pockets full too. This is the point where we actually start the process of waking the trees up to ensure good fruiting in 2017. And in our 50th anniversary year, we're looking for much better results for Old Mill Farm and Wobblegate. So I'm going to place a spiced wobtail cake and soak it in cider, and pour cider over the roots of the tree to encourage good growth.
Here's the
wassail cake,
and like we all have. Well, I hate to waste cider, but this is not a waste. This is a very, very important part of the ceremony. We soak the wassail cake, and the rest of it goes over the roots. Here's the tree.
Do you want fire?
Give it a good thrashing.
We'll eat it then.
Come on, you've got to whip that tree up.
Oh!
drag that now.
I think that's probably caused a little bit of waking up. It's not the trees, the rest of them ain't.